I'm Eileen Moylan of Tada Design. I'm based here in Cork and I hand make contemporary Irish jewellery. Draw inspiration from, I suppose, ancient Irish metalwork, things like ohm stones, cladda symbols, things like the Book of Kells and Tara brooch, look at the knotwork and that. So I really was inspired by Irish pieces, but my taste would be very clean, classic, simple lines. So I liked having a very wearable, modern piece, but taking those elements that were really beautiful from Irish history and incorporating them into a contemporary piece of jewellery. Well, everything is made by hand, so we start with a flat sheet of silver or gold, and it begins with engraving, drawing into the metal, and then cutting each piece out by hand. And then it's about forming, so it will be, you know, using hammers, using tools, using files to kind of create that shape and really form the pieces. And then with different techniques like soldering, engraving, hammering, we complete the finished piece. Because all our jewellery is made by hand, it's made to last. We don't want to make disposable jewellery, we want to create heirlooms. So really what we want is to have that tradition of cladda rings being passed down through generations. And there's a thing in Ireland where I suppose most girls, their first piece of jewellery would be a cladda ring, and I love keeping that tradition. I love being the person that gets to make the first cladda ring for somebody. We only work in precious metals, which means that we would just work in silver, gold and platinum. Everything we use is 100% recycled, so we can guarantee that our pieces, while they're well made, they're also very kind to the environment. Thanks for taking a little time to explore Irish heritage and jewellery with me, Eileen Moylan, and Tada Design.